104.5 and climbing. Hundred and six degrees and climbing. Awesome. Rolling fat today. Cold. Only 97. It was 106 before. There's a lot. Looks like they're gonna put a mobile home on it. The prep and the pad. Looks like they're doing a controlled burn over there. Thank you. That's getting there. 101. A nice boat. Another pad getting ready. I think they're gonna build a house on that. Oh, maybe not. Climbing. I think my GoPro's getting hot. Getting too hot to hold. See how much water's in the ditch. That's drying up. Degrees. A little hot out today. Turn down this street. Beckinger. A new house. It's like it's for sale. Guy's got a nice boat. I think they're clearing a lot. It's like a, this looks like a good street. It's like somebody's living in a school bus. I think my garment's going haywire. Keeps shutting off on me. Thank you. we go down the street? I think I went down the street already. Clothesline. If nobody knows what that's for. Looks like they had to mow the street. Grass is getting a little high. It's 6.2 degrees. Cedar Ford Boulevard. The busy road. A lot of water in there. nice garage. I think everybody's living in that. Look at this one. A sailboat. There's a new house. This guy's got a nice farm. Look at the horses. Nice farm. Look at that house.
Look at that.
A stop sign here. Wonder what it's stopping for. Look at this street. I think my GoPro's overheating. The battery's going low pretty fast. This may be the end of my video. I'll have to see. We do, Mr. Bird. He's posing for a picture. Uh-oh. Looks like it's gonna rain. My garment's about to die. And my GoPro. Alright, I'm out. See you on the next video.